What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back. Day two of AEW Revolution Weekend. Joseph Conlon here. We are at the Edition Financial Arena right now for day two. Today is AEW Fanfest. We're going to meet a couple of the wrestlers. They've got meet and greets, Q&As. Hold on a second. And meeting a couple of wrestlers, yeah, so should be fun. I'm meeting my friend Jonathan today. He's going to be here in a little bit. So it should be a great day. Let's go. Yeah, finally, after nearly an hour, we're going in. We're going into the Edition Financial Arena. I got my fucking good friend here today.
Yes, sir. It's time to
Jonathan.
Go in.
Dude, it's fucking Revolution Weekend.
Revolution Weekend. Day two of the three-day event. You know, the build was great. The promos were great. The matches were great last night on Rampage. Tonight we're going in for the, or today we're going in right now for the Fan Fest.
Just to hang, have the experience.
Just to hang out, have some fun, chill out, get some vibes. And then tomorrow is the main event, right?
Yeah.
Revolution.
Hopefully to get a couple of wrestlers, meet a couple of wrestlers.
Yeah, man, meet a couple of them, say what's up, tell them, you know, how thankful we are that we are for their performances. Because AEW just employs the best of the best.
So we're about to go in. We're nearly at the start. So we'll see you guys.
So we're inside here at Fan Fest. And I legit cannot see any wrestlers here besides AQA. Dude, I'm so lost right now.
It's a little confusing.
Yeah.
Trying to find our way around.
They have like AQA, Fuego, Lee Johnson's here now, Top Flight, I think I saw. So we'll try to get a couple of those guys and we'll try out that.
Hey, the plane Jericho.
Stage on the other side of the arena when my music started playing. I literally ran down the hallway. It's like a dream where like my music's playing, I don't have my shoes on, but I did have my shoes on and I made it here.
Yay!
So welcome to the Revolution Fan Fest here in Orlando.
This is
it's
fun.
Not necessarily
we're doing a Q&A right now with Dan Housen and the House of Black. I might try to get a question real quick.
But it's about
all right, so we're here at FanFest, and we just got done with the Q&A with Dan Housen and the House of Black.
Hello.
It was pretty fun, dude.
I gotta
credit you because I was gonna walk around and it's like, hey, we should stay watch
hey
this. It's like, dude, it was really fun. So
right now, we got a couple of things going on at once right now.
We got Tony Schiavone.
We want to bring out some of our great referees with our title belts.
Tony Schiavone out here.
Let's bring out.
This is cool.
Bryce Remsburg.
They're bringing the refs out.
Paul
Turner. Cool. So, yeah. Okay, so a little bit of an afternoon update. I had a lunch, big lunch. I got an entire basket of chicken fingers with fries, down to soda, so that was good. We listened to Tony Schiavone's Q&A, so that was fun. And I was in line to meet Top Flight and The Factory, but I'm going the wrong way, shit. They left, so I'm out of line. And at 2:30, general admissions like The Acclaimed, Leyla, Hirsch, Dark Order, Preston Vance, Allen Angel, so I'll do that, but more importantly right now, I got a meet and greet with Hangman Page in about 5 minutes, man. So I'm very excited to meet Hangman Page. He's one of my favorites, and it's just been a great experience so far. So let's make it even better right now.
Dylan McKay Jr.
There are the tag team champions right there.
Bad Man and
Jungle Boy, Luchasaurus, and Hangman Page is right next to them. Let's go.
Let's effing go, man. Holy shit, we just got our picture with Hangman Page. Absolutely amazing. Great dude. Great to talk with him for a few minutes. He's amazing. I hope he wins tomorrow night now. So this was awesome. Meeting him with the picture was awesome too. Just what a great time. Gonna go get meet some new more wrestlers. And yeah, let's go. Alright, so we're still here at Fanfest. We're watching some dark now. We got Lee Johnson against Serpentico. And I just met last minute Leyla Hirsch and Skye Blue. John, you got all of them, right?
Yeah,
you got the
cool. The acclaimed was the best for sure. He asked to scissor me and got the scissors.
So nice. Did you get the Dark Order too?
I did.
Unfortunately did not get the Dark Order, but I did get Leyla Hirsch. And I did get Skye Blue. You guys will see those pictures in a little bit, but or you might have saw them already. I don't know, depending on how I edit them. But yeah, I met Hangman Page today, Leyla Hirsch, and Skye Blue, and now we're watching some dark. So let's go. Yeah, we just did video game chants during matches. So they're doing it, like freshly squeezed and Penta and all that. So, dude, we are officially in the AEW.
We are in the video game. That means you have to subscribe to the Big Five Field because we're officially licensed by the AEW.
Yes. Yes, we are. We are licensed by AEW, and I am officially in the AEW video game. Let's go. Yes, sir.
The FanFest has been great. Getting the chants going has been really fun. I was going to ask, does it make sense maybe to move everybody? If I hate to ask people to move, but maybe we get people facing the hard cam to make these look a little better? What do you think about that? You want to direct people?
It's just for the audio, so we should be good.
No, I mean for the visual.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Maybe we move people. Do you want to direct everybody?
Sure. Okay.
QT sucks! QT
sucks!
Yeah!
And their opponent, being accompanied by Dark Order and Negative One, at a combined weight of 402 pounds, the team of John Silver and Alex Reynolds!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's
go! What's up, y'all? I'm gonna make this short and sweet. This is the outro of today's vlog. So, man, what an electric day it was at FanFest. Just the experience of it, the first time experience. If you are ever going to an AEW pay-per-view soon, I would 100% do the FanFest. It is
quite something else. And I might get heat for this, but it's better than WrestleMania Access. I've never been to a WrestleMania Access before, but it's probably an unbelievable experience. But we met Hangman Page today. We met Skye Blue, Leyla Hirsch, and then at the end of a couple dark matches, Justin Roberts and Alan Angels, as you guys just saw. Everybody was really cool. Everybody was really nice. It's awesome when you get a full group of wrestling fans at the same event that are just passionate about the same thing. It is unlike anything else, but it's been a long day. I just got back from dinner. I'm exhausted. So, thank you all for watching. If you have not already, be sure to go ahead and check out the AEW Rampage vlog. I'll put that at the end of this video. And be sure to subscribe to the channel. We still got the Revolution vlog. Tomorrow is the main event. Tomorrow is Revolution, and it's going to be a can't-miss vlog and a can't-miss event. If you did not order the pay-per-view, you should buy it. You should buy this pay-per-view tomorrow. And that's it. Subscribe to the channel. Comment down below. I would appreciate a comment. Hit the like button, please. I would appreciate that as well. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Kylan_Joseph. And I'll see you for the AEW Revolution vlog tomorrow here on the channel. Have a good night. Stay safe. Stay classy. Peace.